students, now next, same law of conservation of mass. Here now we will discuss an experiment to verify law of conservation of mass. This is in your practical as well. So today with this, you will also do the practical experiment number 4 in your notebook. That is, the aim of your experiment is to verify law of conservation of mass. Okay, so I'll explain here and you will write the experiment in your practical record. Okay, now to verify means to prove law of conservation of mass. So the reaction which I am taking here is barium chloride solution. Barium symbol is Ba. Okay, capital B, small a, and valency of barium is 2. You have not studied till now, so I am explaining you here. Later on we will come to valency. Barium valency is 2, chloride Cl valency is 1. You will cross multiply the valency, 1 will go with Ba, so you will not write Ba1, Ba means 1 barium atom. Now 2 will go with Cl, so the formula becomes BaCl2, barium chloride. Okay, so this is barium chloride solution, means barium chloride you will dissolve in water, so you get barium chloride solution, aqueous solution of barium chloride. Aqueous means dissolved in water. Solid is dissolved in water. Barium chloride solution is mixed with sodium sulfate solution. Sodium sulfate solution. Sodium sulfate. Sodium Na, capital N, small a. Size also should be small, of small letter. And valency is 1. And sulfate formula is SO4 and valency is 2. You cross multiply, 2 will go with Na, so you write Na2. 1 will go with SO4, so no need to write 1, it is understood. Okay, so the formula of sodium sulfate, Na2SO4. Okay, now this also aqueous solution. Aqueous means dissolved in water. So both the solution, you will mix it, both are colorless. Both are colorless solution. Sodium chloride solution and barium chloride solution and sodium sulfate solution. Both are colorless. Mix it. Immediately you will get white precipitate. What you will get? White precipitate. So what is that white precipitate which is formed? Barium will take the place of sodium. Sodium will be displaced, barium will take its place. So barium sulfate, BaSO4, Ba2 valency barium and sulfate also 2. Both the valency is same, so you write the charge. So barium is positive ion and sulfate is negative ion. So plus 2 minus 2 cancelled. So what is formula? BaSO4. So, immediately you get white precipitate. So, what is this white precipitate? Barium sulfate. And if you keep it undisturbed, it will come and settle down, white precipitate. So, precipitate is solid. So, whenever you write about a solid in a reaction, show downward arrow because solid will come and settle down. Okay, so precipitate is solid. So immediately you get white precipitate. What is that white precipitate? Barium sulfate. Next, sodium will take the place of barium. It will displace barium and take its place. So sodium chloride, NaCl. Sodium valency is 1, chloride 1. And sodium is positive ion, chloride is negative ion. Positive, negative cancelled. Plus 1, minus 1 cancelled. So what is formula? NaCl. So what you see, when you mix two colorless solution, immediately you get white precipitate. What is that white precipitate? Barium sulfate. So in this, what is the reactant? Barium chloride and sodium sulfate. These are the reactants. And what are the products? Barium sulfate and sodium chloride. Now, we have to verify law of conservation of mass. Means, total mass of reactant is equal to total mass of product. That we will verify. That I will show you. Okay, how to verify this experiment, law of conservation of mass. Now, when you write a reaction, you have to balance it. So, this is the reactant and this is the product. So, number of atoms of each element. Barium is one element, chloride is another element, sodium, sulfur, oxygen. So, number of atoms of each element in the reactant and the product should be same. This is what you have to do. Now, this is sulfate SO4. How many sulfate ion is here? 1. This is again sulfate. How many SO4? 1 sulfate ion. It is balanced. Barium, 1. Here also barium, how many atom? 1. Now chloride, how many? 2. And in product side, how many chloride? 1. And you have to make it 2. So in front, you will add 2. To balance, always in front, you will add. Okay, now this 2 is for sodium as well as chloride. Now sodium also becomes 2 atoms. This side sodium, 2 atoms. Now the equation is balanced. Now next I show how to verify this experiment, this law. Okay.